My name is Valerie Alfaro. I'm a senior. I play soccer here at Cajon High School. I've been playing soccer since I was 4 years old, and I started because my older sisters played. I have two older sisters, and so since they were four, they played. And my dad also played when he was in Mexico, and so he just kind of brought the tradition over to us. I'm originally a forward, or I also play mid. And so when I came my senior year with the new coach and everything, he liked me better as defense, so I gave it a try, and I actually enjoy it a little bit more than I enjoy forward now that I'm playing it. I think it just gives me more of an adrenaline because it's like when you're forward, you have to make goals in order to win, but then when you're defense, you have to make sure nothing goes through you. So I just feel a little bit more pressure, and it's just more fun to me. Well, I feel that this year we have way more chemistry than we've had in the past. It's just, we're a young team, so a lot of our girls were freshmen last year and we're sophomores this year. So they're of course close, but I also feel really close to them as well. I was a junior last year, so I had time to get to know them last year. And this year, now that I'm senior and I'm the captain, it's just, I feel that I'm trying to make us bond more together, and I think it's working because it shows in the field our chemistry. Coach Salas, this is my first year playing under him, and it's just the environment of the game is way different. It's more positive. He gives everyone a chance. It's more of a fair game when he's around. He's a really good coach because we've improved so much from last year to this year. We were actually fighting for first place. So, and last year we weren't even up there. So, he really is taking the team to a whole other level.
Valerie Alfaro came to me really early in the season before we started, and she was determined to be a big part of the team, and she wanted to be really involved, and she basically took over the team, and it was just really easy for me to make her the captain. Her grades are good. She's actually in my calculus course that I teach her at Cajon, and I got to see her in both ways, as a student and as an athlete. And in both ways, she is very dedicated in class and outside of the team. And she's trying to keep this team together, connected, and definitely trying to improve from last year. And she's doing a great job.
My advice that I would give to girls who haven't really played soccer before but are willing to try is that to just go for it, because you never know what'll happen. Maybe you just have that like natural born ability to play. It can happen, you know, but it's just the taking the initiative and really, really trying to go forward and do your best in order to play. It's all it really takes. I have a 4.7 GPA. I hope to get accepted into the University of Davis or Irvine and study biochemistry so that I can go on and become a surgeon.